Hello everyone to that. I'm here and I'm here playing Civilization. Civilization. Jesus, wrong game. Europa Universalis: Conquest of Paradise. And so I think obviously I'm either going to play as a native nation somewhere here. Can't play as or the one of the other ones, but I might also play as like England or France or Castile, Aragon. Last game I played is England. It'll load up. Oh. It's not the last game. It's only a couple things in. If I could show you what I did last as England. There, Great Britain. Just give it a second. Anyway, so this is, my last game is England. It's not going too well, because I conquered this area. After the Ottomans did a coalition war, now I'm being taken over, which is not fun. I'm not gonna, I might not play as Great Britain, because I've already done a game as Great Britain. So I'm either gonna play as France, I might play as Castile, Aragon, Portugal, could try in Granada, Scotland, or maybe play Sierra, take over that area. I could play as, I just noticed this area is kind of the same, Zapotec, Maya, all that. Then this is new, the Chimu. But yeah, there's a lot of new stuff here, but I kind of want to discover that, because I believe Random New World, if I turn that on. Starts you with randomize all lands in North and South America, playing with Random New World will enable. They will only work for... Yeah, so it only works for earliest bookmarks. So what I was thinking of doing France, because I actually have never done anything really with France. I have played a little bit, I kept getting taken over by Burgundy, and then I remembered Burgundy exists. And if I start playing, Random New World, creating contact topology. Got a nice cup of tea here. Seems to be a bit too much sugar in it. I know, too much sugar. Who would have thought? It's all Random New World. And, you guys can't see the Steam thing pop up. Some guy... Pedroso... Oh, it left. Well, someone's playing Grand Theft Auto 4. Because 5 is not out for PC. Will it come out? We don't know. I don't believe they announced the release date yet. It's loading graphics. How do you get a quieter keyboard? So here in the recordings, the keyboard comes up a lot. Anyways, if I come as Burgundy. Now there's two, so if I go to decisions. Where's that? Form the Dutch nation. So that means basically everything in. This kind of orange part that I have, I will get to keep. And what I need is, administrative tech 10. All I need to take over is these three nations. I don't think I need Liege. No, I don't. Yeah. But what also I could do is I can create a vassal. Like, before I do it, I can create, let's see. How do I do it again? I don't remember. Create vassals, there it is. And I can say Luxembourg, which you'll get. Or not Luxembourg, something like, we'll get Navarre's. Nevers, there we go, just actual Nevers. I give them that, I could sell everything that's not in Dutch thing, and they'll be my vassal. And when I create the Dutch nation, they'll become my vassal. And I can just annex them, and I get to keep all of Burgundy. So I think that's probably what I'll do. And the Netherlands are very good at colonizing. I don't think the Burgundy has any ideas for it. Burgundy has prestige. Suppose it's prestige, mercenary cost, available mercenaries, discipline. That's pretty good. National trade income modifier, tolerant heretics, national manpower modifier. That's not too bad either, but I believe Netherlands get some colonization bonuses, so I want to play as them. First order of business. We have landed a hole in our empire, which I believe I can remove. Yeah. So if I do that, abandon the whole empire is draining the moral lesson. So if I do that, it's gonna, no, seems like a very simple, it lowers it by one each time. All right, so let's just do that. Yeah, so this is going to be my playthrough. I'm going to start playing as Burgundy. I think that's a good choice. It took me a while to start playing this because I had a lot of troubles with Steam. I actually didn't know you could do that. That's new. Yeah, there's some new decisions coming on here. I really talk fast. I need to just shut up for a little bit. So, yeah, so I'm just going to remove all these from the HRE. I want to play this game as Holy Roman Emperor. I don't think I've done that yet. Anyway, so yes, that drops him. Basically, I think we're going to drop him down to 11? 10, because these are two provinces, I just realized, by clicking on them. Yeah, so that's 10 gone. I believe he still gets a casus belli against us. Diplomacy. No, he doesn't. I think he has to enact the first reform. Oh, I guess not, because I take... Alright. So, I think first order of business is attach this to... What? What does it mean, attach this unit? Does that mean other people will attach to me? Okay, he's alright at sieging. Not a very good leader in general, I'm gonna say. Alright, let's get started. Might as well get right into the game. So, it wants us to form an alliance of Cologne, which is here. Bad idea. I have a couple men. Save the Burgundy people in Vaud. I feel like that's a French place. No? I could search it up. I feel like this is more tedious. Oh, Vaud, there. Not a bad idea. Spread the culture, how much does it give us? 10? It's over here. Nah, it's fine. Let's form an alliance with Cologne. I like that idea. And then they're not going to want an alliance, are they? So, let's see, anything new? Support independence. As treaty support for the independence, you can only assign between a subject nation and an independent. Oh! Wait. If the country accepts our offer of support, we will come to their aid when they declare. You know, when I was playing as Muscovy, I had a voice crack there. When I was playing as Muscovy, that would have been really helpful. Because it was Poland who had, like, this, Ottomans who had, like, this, and Austria, which had. Less than this. But really, it's Poland and the Ottomans who were I was touching borders with. And I had to fight it all on my own. That would have been very helpful. Thank you, guys. Anyways. Oh, so we actually have a core here. They're also allied port. Well, let's, how much money are you making? 5 gold? We can probably hire some people. I guess the game really wants me to increase stability. Better relations over time. I think I might do a decent amount of conquering right now. So I think I'm going to go better relations over time. Land force limit. Are we over force limit? Probably not. Nah. It's only when the AI plays like continuously that happens. So let's go national manpower. Do you have any cores in mind? You do not. Oh, we actually get 2 war exhaustion for just declaring war. Did not know that. Anyways, we're gonna fight a common enemy. Could I actually get through here? Do you have to be a vassal? Royal marriage, but they will not be a vassal. Provence is subjects of their own. Who do they rule over? They rule off rule over Lorraine? Really? I did not know they ruled over Lorraine. What about you? Vassal? No. Well, yeah, they can't enter a room. Actually, I think that was gone away. Where is it? Yeah, the -1,000 is gone away. They would accept it. It's pretty funny. Anyway, so what I think I'm going to do is start fabricating a claim on Liege. I feel like that might be a right idea. We're going to declare war. Oh, wait, yeah, we're going to wait to get that thing back. Yeah, it's going slow. Cleves? Gee, hold on. Will you... Alright, let's see. Yeah, let's get one with you. They'll probably... Brittany accepted an alliance. We have an alliance with you. That was our mission. No? No, I guess not. But that was our mission. If you can hang in there, that'd be great. Yes. Alright, so that brings us to... 2 out of 4. Cleves. Where is Cleves? Let's get that one. I'm gonna say no to that. I don't think it's worth it. But I will go declare war on them. Yeah. We'll hope France doesn't end their war in time. Okay, we're already taking attrition. Let's go here, declare war. We're gonna call in our allies, as I've just discovered here. We're gonna do that. Detach. Go here. Oh, actually, combine. We're gonna accept that. We're gonna. I thought one of them had a leader. No. All right. Well, you're gonna go. Why would I do that? You're gonna go there. You're gonna stay. Because I don't want to take attrition. Then you're going to get the leader, the 2 siege guy. Quickly run in there. Quickly combine, I guess. And then we're going to show army. We're going to split off. We're going to split off these 2 guys. Select this guy. Crap, I did it the wrong way around. Alright, so first, we're going to bring everybody over here. Is it just click? Oh, just click. Alright, so then we're going to bring these 2. We're going to set 3 guys. We're going to overcommit. There we are. Now it should be fine. They should have a +2 siege, because I think that guy was 2 siege. And of course you can fight the British Navy, right? You had +2 siege. Can I see the actual siege progress? There we are. So, yeah, if we blockade it, but I really don't think we're going to be allowed to blockade it. If I... Oh, what about the papacy? How much can we hold up? Develop 60. Not too bad. I can get someone off someone. Who's the papal controller? Probably England. Oh, Norway. I think I've ever seen Norway get the, thing. We're gonna hire... Yeah, well... Yeah. So at least the guy we got before. Could we get a couple ticks by just sitting here? Hope we don't get completely just... destroyed. February 9th. Don't think we're gonna last out that long. Pew. Oh, they captured 2 of our ships. Oh, crap. I was really hoping that wouldn't happen, if I'm totally honest. I was kind of hoping we'd get off just by getting a couple ticks in. Right. Korea. Munster would probably be the easiest, I'm going to assume. Because they're one province, I'd assume still, yeah. Haven't, are they at war? No. They're allied to Scotland. We informed that Liege has been discovered fabricating claims. You bastards. And they tell us of the War of the Roses. Wait, did that guy die already? No. I thought that only happens with personality balanced. Ruler has a balanced personality. They'll try to strike a balance between war, diplomacy, and trade, and cannot be countered on behalf of any. Huh. How's France? France ruler is an administrator. He will seek to improve their economy by any means available, but are less prone towards war unless they're for their trade interests. Huh. Should do that. I did not know that was a thing. Yeah, we'll continue that guy. Anyways, we're almost about to get clay. It's nice. We're just gonna have to sit there and wait. Ah, bastards. Come on. Forward to glory. Morale, yearly prestige. Should we lose administrative power and money or lose our prestige? Let's lose that.